Iowa's drought conditions are slowly getting worse. This is a look at the latest monitor released this morning. Right now, nearly 85% of the state is abnormally dry. That's up from the 79% reported last week. 5% of the state remains extremely dry.